Why again against him? Jesus Christ, let me play in peace. Let me guess, air units. It would be hilarious. He gets cost control, jeez! Area specialist, okay. Give air units? Yes! Phoenixes! Shit! Surprisingly enough, I'm going to make it this round. Snatchhammer spam. Gonna do this for. Yeah, mechanical rage. Will it make them fast enough? For rhinos, okay. Can you aim a bit ahead? Not for the last one? Thanks. What is that aim? Good. Thank you. Käsen. He has the final blitz thing. It's round 3. Do I really want to? No. Oh, he goes for Phoenix. Oh, you lowly bastard. Spam. But yeah, my fortress, my overlords need air support. But yes, that's also what I mean when I say that Stormcrawlers are a strong start. Hope here will trigger it first. No, my tanks are weak as hell. Yeah, armor will be good. Also will be good for him. Considering how much less armor he has. You sly bastard. Overlord artillery will help. I don't have range on them anymore. Shoot! And he goes for the ground targets. Fuck one. hope he enjoys that. Yeah, level 2. Wait. 12 for the artillery one shots? Oh, okay, they gain a bit damage resistance. No, not so fast! Shit. Oh, Phoenix is shit. I mean, it's true. We got a field recovery now. Okay. Pretty much fucks with the armor. Is he only... Yeah, okay, the Vulcan. Okay, range plus that's heavy. Of course you went for range on the Phoenixes. Mustangs. Why doesn't he get mustangs for this? I mean, yeah, sure, he also has other things to worry about, but still. Oh no, he has shield out. Okay, that Vulcan is his main problem. Let's be real here. Fucking Christ! I would argue this would have been manageable, but he lost cause he didn't fight this. Of course, the phoenixes were pretty quickly overwhelmed here. And then bam, this falls and then all of the rest falls. Oh god, Jesus Christ. I mean, I know I didn't do that well on my side, but jeez.